The question is, which of the following compounds will behave as reducing sugar in the aqueous KOH solution? These are the options. Now its solution. Sugars in which there is free anomeric OH group are reducing sugars. This is the structure of the given molecule. If OH is present in this way, it is the free anomeric group. So the solution will be this one.